Shoreline? Bro, Shoreline is the most boring map in this game. No. Snoreline. Yeah. A lot of people in the community call it Snoreline for sure. It's like, I mean, it's not very fun. The map needs a rework. A lot of maps need reworks, to be fair, you know? A lot of their maps need touch-ups. They keep making these really, really good brand new maps, but they need to go back and fix their old maps, you know? Reserve is fantastic. Labs is great, like, in terms of looting and stuff. Like, they got those maps down in terms of, like, actual loot and items you could find. But then you go to, like, customs, and the loot that you find is trash. You go to Shoreline, the loot's good, but only in one spot. Interchange isn't bad, but it could use a little bit of a tweak here and there. Mainly with the lighting, I feel like. That's the problem with that map. It's so dark. Factory definitely needs a rework. That bitch needs to get bigger. And it will. I think they're planning on expanding on it. Woods only serves one purpose, and that is fucking doing your Mosin quests. That's literally the only purpose of Woods. Everyone that's on Woods is doing Mosin quests. So, I don't know. I think they could expand upon Woods a little bit. Basically, all of their maps need to be touched up on. Where will I spawn? Let's find out. This rain is so loud. There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Oh! Holy fuck. I didn't expect to just float there. Uh-oh. Someone's here. Is this guy? There's another person in here with me. I see him. No way, right? Someone's in here with me. Someone else. I just can't fucking find them. Where? After I killed this guy, somebody sprinted on metal and they dipped. And they moved quick. Oh. Thank God. Fucking scab gang. God damn. Dude, I fucking own this guy. He didn't stand a chance. I killed him so fast. I can't see anything. I don't know if I killed him, but I don't think I killed him. Because I think I'd see a body, but it's kind of hard to tell where he was exactly. He was somewhere in those bushes over there. He's in here, I think. Yeah, he is. He's right in here. He's dead. me try to extract real quick. I might just die if someone's camping, but... Oh, this door's closed. That's weird. Let's move on to another raid. See if I even get out. The timing might have been missed. I might not get out in time. The alarm might shut off. Let's see. 5, 4, 3, 2... Wow, we got out. GG's, you killed QWERTY, who was a partner streamer on Mixer as well. I mod for him. Oh shit, really? I want to see a clip. I want to see the POV. I want to see the POV of him. I wonder what that looked like. Because I swung, and I fucking just boom, 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 real quick. That was fun. That was a fun raid, actually. I enjoyed that. Let me see if I can... Let me see if that guy has a... Let me see if QWERTY has a clip of that.
Someone's in here. That was the quickest, best shot I've ever seen in my life. Holy shit. That had to have been a player, right? The way he moved, it kind of looked like a scav, but like that had to have been a player. Shoot me instantly like that. That was a nutty shot, man. That was Shroud! What? Shroud just killed me. I was just talking about how that was a nutty shot. He shot me in the head instantly. Watch this clip, dude. I'm gonna watch this clip. He killed me instantly with the headshot. Shroud just freaking destroyed me, dude. With a shotgun? Dude, he one-shot me. That was the nuttiest shot I've ever seen. I was not expecting to get one-tapped. Like, before I could even see him, before I could even react. He's not human, dude. He's not human.
Jesus, relax, my guy. Oh, that's the boss for sure. Right? I guess it could be a player with an M4, but I think that's boss. I feel like that'd be kind of weird for two players to bump into each other in there. You know what I mean? Oh, someone's under me. What the... He headshot my ass. Nice shot. Oh my god. I heard him. I just don't know where. Sir! Oh, there he is. Oh my god. I'm getting shot by fucking everybody. Kind of scary because if boss is actually in this building, it's gonna be difficult to work around him. I found our boy. That's the guy. He was doing the same exact play that I was. The same play that I was. That's exactly what I was thinking about doing. He did the same thing. Oh, he pissed. Oh, he mad. Oh, he real mad. thought. Is that your friend? Huh? Is that your friend? Oh. So much loot. I doubt there's more. My man had a lot of 995. Some M67s. I like what I'm seeing. I really do. Alright. I was waiting to see if there was another one, but I don't know if there is another one. God, I hate swordins. They're so fucking loud. Just fucking boom, 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 boom.
Nice!
Alright. Let's carry on. Oh, my man's had thermal! Oh! Okay! Well, that was fun. That was a good raid. Was a good raid.